skyrocketed now, or?
I mean, I've always identified with cats. I'm more of a dog person because they're easier to deal with, but I am a cat myself in terms of my personality, so I respect them.
You're gonna help me on this for your friend. You got a lot of cats.
I have a thing about strays.